In the masterpiece Die Welt von gestern, the great Austrian novelist Stefan Zweig portrays well how we can never take normal everyday life for granted. The COVID-19 pandemic is a good illustration of that fact, severely impacting the everyday life of billions of people around the globe in just a matter of months. During such events, the role of parliaments is paramount. In Iceland, Althingi was fortunately able to operate effectively under these difficult circumstances, passing vital legislation in relatively good harmony. This was a difficult test indeed, but I believe we passed. The importance of parliamentary democracy is undeniable, and I strongly warn against dismantling democracy and the legislative in times of crisis. Parliaments are paramount to success.